Well, hello, CF. This is Pastor Chris, and yep, you're stuck with me this week. Hey, we've been studying the book of Proverbs for at least a couple of months now, and how can we study the book of Proverbs without talking about money? So we're going to take a deep dive into the book of Proverbs and look at what it has to say about the area of finances. There's a lot of wisdom in Proverbs regarding how we view finances, how we leverage finances, how we should think about economics. And so we're going to look at that this week. You know, there are a number of people from the prosperity gospel world that would assert that if you have enough faith, then you're just going to be prosperous. Well, as we dig this week, we'll find out a more full view of what the Bible has to say about money. We may even jump into a couple other destinations in the Bible to look at that. But I encourage you, I charge you, I ask you to dig into the book of Proverbs this week, read, and just see what God has to say about how we should view finances. I think it will be very encouraging, very challenging, and very enriching for you. So have a wonderful week, and we will see you soon.